I'm feeling very excited and nervous at the same time. I can't believe time went by so fast.
I can't believe it's almost here. I am really excited. Definitely, I am gonna cry.
What graduation means to me is taking the next step in my life and making my family proud.
What graduation means to me is to be the first one to graduate from high school and attend college.
I know our future is going to be amazing.
Graduating high school is my first step on my road to success.
Took different pathways to reach this special moment. Some of you had a more challenging road than others. However, through your resiliency, advocacy, and work ethic, your paths have come together tonight because you have earned your diploma. Have great pride in yourselves and in this community, and never forget where you come from. Graduates, you have clawed your way to success.
Not the individual efforts of people, but it's a common collective voice of all of you that's going to make the great changes that we know are capable here in our country.
I have waited exactly 1,371 days for this exact moment. So here I am, 1,371 days later in front of this year's senior class.
Everybody, we made it out here, man. We worked hard. We made it.
Congratulations, class 2016.
We made it after 4 years, and hopefully we keep on doing what we did.
Whoa! We did it, boys! Class of 2016! Got it done!
We cannot fear the risks associated with our goals, but instead, we must conquer our affliction and persevere.
We all have stories and stumbles that have given us joy and made us stronger. It is these stories that taught us not to make the same mistake twice. High school was a time for mistakes, the time to find ourselves. It was a time to accept our flaws so that we would embrace them. A time when we will reflect and prepare for what is to come. We know that all these experiences are the ones that led us to the best 4 years that we could have ever had.
Whenever you can't find the words, remember to roar loud. And whenever you fall and bleed, you won't bleed red, but maroon and silver, because you will all be Jaguars forever.
I present the class of 2016.
Like when I close my eyes.